What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm still in Taipei. This is my last episode that I'm going to film here, and today I will shoot the Leica Q in the red light district. I'm at the moment here at the temple, so that is not the red light district, but I will head over there and take some images. And yeah, the reason I chose the Leica Q is because it's a little bit more stealthy than a film camera, and of course it's going to be pretty dark there, so I think the Leica Q is the best bet for getting some nice images. So follow me along and talk to you later.
Thank you.
So guys, that's it. That was the final episode here from Taipei. I hope you liked it. I had a lot of fun shooting in the Red Light District. Yeah, as always, give the video a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and we will see each other in the next one. Auf Wiedersehen.